اللهم يا مسبب الأسباب يا ربي. Our intention to come here together is to honor your beloved Habib صلوات ربي وسلامه عليه. Marwan, if you can sit here, because they have that camera from the bottom, so the ladies can see the Our intention is to praise Sayyidina Muhammad. Why we need to praise Sayyidina Muhammad? Madhi awliya Allah. Why we don't just praise Allah? Allah created us. As some of our brothers would say, why you need to honor him? صلوات ربي وسلامه عليه. يا أيها النبي استعذ بالله إن أرسلناك شاهدا ومبشرا ونذيرا وداعيا إلى الله بإذنه وسراجا منيرا. In another verse he said, يا أيها النبي, يا أيها النبي إن أرسلناك شاهدا ومبشرا ونذيرا لتؤمنوا بالله ورسوله وتعزروه وتوقروه وتسبحوه بكرة وأصيلا. Allah says in the Holy Quran, we have sent you, O Sayyidina, O Muhammad صلى الله عليه وسلم, شاهد, witness, مبشر, giver of glad tidings for those who accept, ونذيرا, and a warner for the deniers. For what? So that we may believe. لتؤمنوا بالله ورسوله. He didn't say لتؤمنوا بالله. ماذا دي أولياء؟ لتؤمنوا بالله ورسوله. So that you believe in Allah and His Messenger. وتعزروه. And to give Him too much honor. Too much respect. And too much support. Support Him fully. وتوقروه. وتسبحوه بكرة وأصيلا. And so that you may show him utmost respect. So Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala ordering the believers to make salawat upon his Habib, upon his beloved. That is why we are simply نمتثل للأمر. We are simply obeying Allah's order. He says, إِنَّ اللَّهَ وَمَلَائِكَتَهُ يُصَلُّونَ عَلَى النَّبِيِّ يَا أَيُّهَا الَّذِينَ آمَنُوا صَلُّوا عَلَيْهِ وَسَلِّمُوا تَسْلِيمًا. And we are here to make salawat on him. So imtithal al-amr. We are here to say Allahumma salli ala Sayyidina Muhammad. We are here, dhikrullah also. We are here asking Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to make salawat upon his beloved. Nothing else. We have alhamdulillah understood because of our teachers the importance of sallallahu alayhi wa sallam in this creation. We didn't understand fully, but we understand something of his importance. He is sallallahu alayhi wa sallam hubbuhu iman. Hubbuhu iman. His love is faith, is iman. So we are striving to be mu'min. We want to love him. What is the sign of love? وَعَلَامَةُ مَحَبَّتِهِ كَثْرَةُ ذِكْرِهِ وَالصَّلَاةُ عَلَيْهِ. The sign of mahabba is to mention much. So we are doing that. Alhamdulillah, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, this month is almost finished. But Ahl Turuq, the people of Tasawwuf, the people of Ahl Sunnah wal Jama'ah Muhibbin, the whole year is a month of celebration, even the whole every day if one can. If you go to a shaykh, Allahumma salli ala Sayyidina Muhammad, if you go to a shaykh, what he gives you a word? He gives you a word of istighfar, dhikrullah, salli ala nabi. Three things. So you make dhikr, you make istighfar, you ask forgiveness, you say la ilaha illallah, Allah, Allah. And you say, Allahumma salli ala Sayyidina Muhammad. Three things. If a person does daily these three things, you will not see, inshallah, any difficulty. And if you see difficulty, you will stand like a mountain in those difficulties. There's no underestimating the importance of honoring and praising Sayyidina Muhammad. صلوا على النبي. اللهم صل وسلم وبارك عليه. الحمد لله, we came here and they also had a mawlid before Isha, and so it extended a little bit longer. We will try to be out of here inshallah, yani, as soon as we can.